Welcome back to Shelter 2. Picking up right where we left off, I believe I need to get into cover probably before nighttime because I think something is chasing us, or about to be chasing us. So, we need to go. And I think we need to go there. Oh! Oh, what in the hell just happened? Please tell me that was scripted. Okay, I'm here. Are all of my cubs here? Nope. Shit, we lost one of them. We lost Orange. Honestly, I'm not even entirely sure what happened. I was looking up, and then suddenly something happened, and then it was dark. I wasn't even looking at my character at that moment, I was looking up for where I was going. I was looking at the wolves encircling me. Did I actually mess up, or is it just scripted for that to happen? I don't know. Sorry, Orange. I guess we're good now? Why would they leave us alone, though? Like, if the wolves were going to attack, wouldn't they just kill all of us? Why would they only take one of the young? Oh, you know what? I think I know what happened. I know exactly why they'd only take one of them. I'm gonna get a ransom note later. The wolves are... they kidnapped Orange. And they're gonna send me a ransom note because they want payment. They're smart. Clever wolves. Now, it looks like it was saying I could get up here. Oh, there, whoa. There we go. Aw, my cubs even came up here. Now, there doesn't actually seem to be anything up here, so... I'm guessing this is kind of like a safe area where I could maybe get away from the wolves if they showed up again. Was there one of these over where I was before? Is that what I should have done? I don't remember any, but I wasn't specifically looking for them. Oh my god! What is happening over there? Did you see that? There's like 50 rabbits on a hill. Are they having a party? Should I go crash it? I think I shall. Let's get these first, though. Ah, forget it. I'm gonna sneak up, because I'm really curious why there's so many here. Maybe they're not rabbits. Maybe there's something else. Okay, well, if a rabbit wants to just jump up into my mouth, I'll take it. It's a freebie. I get the feeling that rabbit was tired of life. It didn't want to live. It just said, take me. Oh, that's something bigger. Those are not rabbits. I wish I could take out some binoculars and get a closer look. But unfortunately, lynxes do not have such technology. Okay, I'm guessing hunting these is going to be a lot more difficult, but obviously they would yield a lot more food. Do I know anything about real-world lynx hunting tactics? No. I know nothing. Go for the weakest? I mean, I know sometimes... Well, like, lions, I guess, which are kind of social hunters, I think? Or something of the sort. They'll sometimes encircle their prey and, you know, they'll come at them from different angles to scare them into each other and stuff like that. Obviously, I'm just on my own, so I can't do that. So, I guess just sneak up slowly and then... As soon as they start running, I start running and go for one that's slower than the others, assuming there is one that's slower. Prey on the weak and small. Oh, they're very observant. They're actually moving away from me already, aren't they? I suppose my mewling cubs don't exactly help with my stealthiness. Yeah, they have their ears pricked up, they're staring at me. Let me see if I can get behind some cover. I think I just have to run for it. Okay, I'm actually pretty close, but there's no cover in between me and them at the moment. So let's see if they take off running. Hopefully I can hide in the grass a little bit. Okay, it's working. It's working. Yeah, I don't think they're actually moving away from me specifically. I think they're just generally moving. Okay, here we go. Is it time to strike? Oh, wait, what? Okay, I figured I had to jump. Gotta bite him on the neck, I think. Do I have to corner them? Can I actually go fast enough? There we go. Feast, my younglings. Feel the warm lifeblood seeping out of its skin. Take in its essence. Take pleasure in the fact that this thing died for you. I murdered it so you could live. Doesn't it feel good? To know that you're the benefactors of murder? Isn't nature wonderful? Now, where did the rest go? All the way over there. So I think that's where I'm trying to go, over that way. See if the map is any help at all. No, that's useless. I don't even know. So I believe that's back where I came from. So yeah, I think I'm supposed to go that way. Let's see if we can get another one. I'm impatient, so I'm gonna just kind of sprint up to him a bit. Alright, let's split the group up, go right into the center. They still don't see me. Ooh, perfect, I can hide right behind this rock. Where's this a bush? I can't really tell if it's a bush or a rock. It's really hard to tell with this game's art style. Oh, saw me. Came right into my maw. Alright, let's go towards our goal, I think. I'm not sure if I can actually go directly there or if I need to keep, like, going around. I can't tell. I think it's still kind of far away, so I think I maybe need to go around. Unless there's a cave or something like that. Some sort of a passageway. Oh, there is! What's wrong? Here. Come here. Oh my god, the camera. Calm down, camera. Jesus Christ. Camera. It's okay. Everything's fine. The cubs could have caught even that rabbit. Just ran straight for us. Alright, Dan, you're fine. Everything's good. So where are we going? Over there? Wait a minute, there's still four cubs listed on that loading screen. I just assumed that would be reflective of how many cubs you actually have, but I guess it's not? Oh no, it is, of course, because the wolves have orange ransom. I forgot. Okay, yeah, everything's fine. We'll get the ransom note soon. We'll pay the fee. Orange will be fine. Grown up. They're as big as me now. Well, now they just sound like house cats. Well, actually, you know what? They're not quite as big as me. They're pretty close, though. They grow up so fast. Except when they're dead, like Orange. I mean, held ransom. I'll get that ransom note one year. So I guess we're going this way. And now they should be able to keep up, right? Mm-hmm. So I don't need to worry about losing them anymore. Invisible wall. We're missing somebody. Hello? Oh, there you are. Where the heck were you? Weirdo. Thank you. You know, I'm not sure which one is called which, like, which cub has which name at this point. Like, I know this one's white, but is this one tan or is this one brown and the other one tan? I don't know, because, like, this one here should be called, like, charcoal or something. I think it's brown and this one's tan. I think so. This looks like a good... Whoa! They can hunt! I was wondering about that. I was thinking they should be old enough to hunt. Anyways, looks like a nice den. Don't think we can actually do anything here, though. Collectible that I don't care about, yay! Wait, how do I get out of here? Oh, I can't, can I? We gotta go back. Okay, now I'm getting like 5 FPS. That's cool. I don't think the game can handle the tress effects. The hair physics on the lynxes. Seriously, what is going on? Oh my god, what is wrong with this performance? Funny thing is, the bad performance actually makes the controls even worse. Even less responsive. What is happening? Now I'm getting 2 FPS. What the f- Stop. 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 Now does it work? Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna run and hope something changes. Because this is unplayable. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. The mouse movements are now exaggerated, so if I move a tiny bit, my camera moves a crap ton. Because, apparently the poor frame rate completely messes with the controls. And, I don't think we can pass here. No, this is way too dangerous. Rapids. Can we go on the log? Whoa, 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 don't go in the water. I'm just waiting to see the... Oh, there we go, it just said saving. Okay. Saving. Let's see if this fixes it. Please fix it. Oh, there we go, now it says 3 cubs. Okay, much better frame rate. Am I actually in the same place, though? This feels... different. Wait, this doesn't... where am I? Well, that's no help. I feel like I'm on the other side or something. This doesn't feel right. This looks different. I don't know where I am. Well, that's where I came from, right? And that's where I'm going, I guess? I really don't know what these symbols mean. Oh, here's where I was. Okay, that's weird. It didn't actually put me back exactly where I was before. Alright. Can we get on that? No, we can't. So I think that means I actually do want to cross up there then, right? Yeah. I'm really curious how something like that happens, where the FPS just suddenly drops to, like, 5, and then reloading fixes it. I mean, what changed? Like, did it accidentally load in a bunch of assets that it didn't mean to, and by reloading it fixed that or something? I mean, what happened? I don't think we can go in this either. Oh. I didn't realize that was so vertical. Can I please back up? Help. 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 Here we go. Oh, the white one didn't get any food. Poor thing. I'll feed you next. Do they know how to get across? Hello? Where are they going? Hello? Where did you come from? Where did you come from? And where's White? Hi? I think their pathfinding messed up and it just teleported them. It was like, okay, they don't know how to... They can't solve the pathway to get to you, so we're just gonna teleport them. Which is a good thing, because if they didn't teleport them, I guess they would have just died eventually or something? I don't know. It wouldn't have been pretty, though. Okay, let's feed the white one next. Okay, my FPS is 5 again. Oh, no, now it's good again. Now it's 5 again. Beautiful. Okay, you can stop running into that rock now. Or not. You could just stay there. I guess it's training for a marathon or something. Fair enough. Let's see if we can find somewhere better to cross upriver. So no logs or anything like that, so if I want to cross, I need to go up. Oh wait, I think there might be a pathway behind the waterfall. Okay, this is just awful. Let me see if I can, like, turn the graphics to... It might be the view range or something? Let's try normal for the view distance. Okay, that did literally nothing. Alright, I'm gonna go turn it back up. Okay, I tried turning everything to the complete minimum, and it performed exactly the same, so I just turned everything back up to maximum. I guess it's just gonna perform really poorly for no good reason whatsoever? I don't know, I opened up Task Manager, it's on my second monitor right now, and the game uses, at the moment, about 15% of my CPU. So I guess it's really taxing my GPU? Alright, sure. Jesus Christ, look at this! This is literally almost unplayable. Yeah, it's using up 13% of my CPU at the moment. And I'm pretty sure my GTX 770 4GB edition can take this game. Pretty sure. Especially since it was performing beautifully at a constant 60 FPS before with no problem and nothing's changed. Oh, Jesus Christ. I think I just need to leave this place. Maybe it'll get better somewhere else. Maybe there's just something very wrong with this place. I can't even hunt. I can't. Oh my god! I'm reloading. And there we go, once again, it's back to performing beautifully. Is it like a memory leak or something? I mean, well, I don't know if it can be, because I can look at its memory usage also, and it's using 1.3 gigs, and that's about what it was using before. Are you going to sleep? You better have gone to sleep and not, like, passed into a diabetic coma or something. Where's the third one? Where's my other cub? Hello? What the? Did something happen? I just loaded my game and, like, my cub's missing and one is dying or something? I don't understand. My head hurts. I'm gonna reload again, I guess? Okay, here we go. I just loaded. All three cubs are here, right? Okay, they're all here. I guess maybe the white one just, like, fell asleep, and that's why it didn't come with me? Do they super badly need food? I mean, it hasn't been that long since they ate. Let me see if I can go hunt. I guess they really need food. It really has not been that long. And there's no... Oh, wait. Here we go. The one rabbit, please. I'm gonna get you. I cannot afford to lose you. There we go. Alright, let's take it back to him. Oh, there's three of them right there. Three rabbits. Come on, come on. Come on. Okay. Alright, they're good to walk. So I guess I need to be more aggressive with getting food. I didn't realize I got hungry so quickly. They're soon going to leave me and be on their own. Just gotta make sure they're well fed and well prepared for that. Son of a... There we go. Need to watch it on the sprinter. I'm gonna run out of energy before I can actually catch the rabbits. Ooh, large prey. Wait, did I just eat? Ah, everything changed. I think I just ate, which, if I did, then that means that's the first time I've ever eaten anything in, like, years? Which can't be healthy. I didn't even know that was possible. Maybe when the prompt before said right-click and I thought it said eat, what that meant was put it down and then right-click? Anyway, let's see if we can get some of that big prey. Hello? Do they want to come? It's not time for them to leave already, is it? For them to go on their own? Actually, you know what it might be? I don't think this game is very long. This actually might be the end. I think it is. They're leaving. Thank you. This music is great. Oh, it looks like it restores your stamina. Is this back to where we started? It is. The old hunting grounds. Follow the stars once again. Oh, now that is just beautiful. You actually get to continue moving even during the credits. I'm actually still in control of the character. Well, that is a very beautiful game. You know, I think my feelings towards Shelter 2 are nearly identical to how I felt about Shelter 1. Some slight differences, but yeah, for the most part, I feel like the strengths are pretty much the same, and the weaknesses are also pretty much the same. So, I think it's another flawed gem. It's far from perfect, but damn is it beautiful. Just wonderful music, beautiful art. And it's just so wonderful to be put in the role of this mother taking care of her cubs. It's such a simple thing. It is a very simple game, and that's something that I really like about it. It's very simple, it's very short, and it's very focused. It's not like some crazy 10-hour adventure where things start to feel old by the end. You know, it wants to do a thing, and it does it. And it does it simply, it does it elegantly. And then it's over. I'm really starting to appreciate games that are actually short now, more than I ever did in the past. Because I've come to the conclusion that most games are too long. They try to do a thing, and then they do it way too long, and it just gets really old, it gets boring, and it just doesn't feel very focused. So, when a game comes along that does feel focused like this, it's only about, you know, 2 hours long if you don't go over any of the collectibles, which I didn't because I don't care about that sort of stuff. It's just about 2 hours long. It wants you to raise your young from when they're, well, young, feed them, have them grow up, and then they go away. And it does that. And then it's over. It's very simple, very focused, but I like that. I like that a lot. It's a shame there's so many technical problems with it. Between the really terrible controls, which I talked about before, and also those weird technical issues, with my FPS just suddenly dropping to like 5 and becoming completely unplayable, which had changing the settings had no effect upon that, but restarting the game fixed it. I have no idea what would cause it. That's really bizarre. And there's definitely some usability issues, like the map being almost entirely useless. It's really bad. So, kind of ironically enough, despite being such a sweet and beautiful game, it also feels like it doesn't want me to play it. It's like, here, experience this beautiful world, except the controls are terrible, the map makes no sense, and the FPS randomly drops to like 5 and becomes unplayable and forces you to restart. It felt like it didn't want me to play it, which is really bizarre and unfortunate. Because if you can see through that stuff and kind of try to work around it, there's a very beautiful game underneath. So, there we go, that's just about all I can think of to say. It's another flawed gem, just like the original. It looks beautiful, it sounds beautiful. It's about a very simple, beautiful thing, and it's a very elegant sort of game. You know, there's barely any UI whatsoever. It's very short. It's focused. And I like that a lot. So, I hope you enjoyed watching me play through Shelter 2. And, thank you for watching.